shouldn't be this easy to poke holes in your theory. When logic seems to seize you, the hit comes out.
Tell me all.